season.
Yeah.
And the A's have two of them.
Huh. He's been their calling card. Is he going to make it three? Is he going to make it three? Lawrence Butler, second deck. He has announced himself with authority today.
They might have to rename it to Zone 3.
That was close to 450, and I have a feeling Brent Rooker will let him know it didn't quite get there.
Well, that one almost put another crack in the Liberty Bell.
Seven home runs for the Oakland Athletics. Three of them belong to Lawrence Butler, and it is 13-3.
Phillies fans have had enough.
Second A's player with three homers in a game this season, Shea Langeliers, did it out on the road in Arlington, where the All-Star game is going to be played this week.
Well, I tell you what, you might as well leave the door open for the Butler, because the deliveries have not stopped coming. Oh, my.